What you want, what you need, boy, I bought it. Got some drink, bring the queen if you want it. Tie the water, nine will come through in the morning. When you're calling, ain't no stalling. So today is my first day of college vlog. How am I feeling? Absolutely great. Usually you'd see people like getting up, getting ready, but I'm kind of miserable in the morning, so I didn't really want to be vexed with the camera in the morning. Anyways, so right now I'm basically ready. I'm gonna stop at McDonald's to get me a hot chocolate, because I deserve it and I want one. So, and some mangoes from Sainsbury's. Yeah, they slap nice in the morning. Anyways, I've taken an L today. I've already taken one L, actually two. It's raining. Look, I'll show you. I can't even show you. It's raining. And my shoelaces for my Air Forces turned blue. So I'm gonna have to invest in new trainers, in new shoelaces. Like, I don't understand what happened. I was so confused. Like, I put it in the hot water, put the soap powder in it, and then I go to rinse off my laces and they're blue. Look, I'll show you. Hold on. Sorry for the light change, but you know, like, they're actually blue. When my mom sees this, she's gonna kill me. I don't even know if you can see it properly, but they're blue. I know for a fact that my mother is going to kill me when she sees this. But Mum, I love you, and I'm going to pick up new ones today when I finish college. So don't kill me off. Anyways, yeah. So that's an L, so I have to wait till later to get my laces and everything. I don't even know what it was time. Hold on. I need to put my shoes on. I record on my phone, so you know, gotta use my laptop. Ow, my knee. Dried up my leg now. I'm just all over the place this morning. I'm so tired. My body woke me up at 7 o'clock today. Like, I was stressing. Like, I was stressing. Oh, my body's gonna wake me up at like 11, 12 o'clock. It woke me up at 10 past seven. I was like, you go, girl. I was like, yas. Let me try to set you up. Hold on. Wait. Because I don't want my phone to fall. I need to get my charger. Hold on. Let me put my case on so that I can stand you up and I can walk around without having to be with me. Oh. Oh. So an OOTD. I'm wearing all black. I'm wearing all black. Black jeans, black top, blue suede jacket, and a scarf. I don't know if the suede jacket's like quite smart for the rain, but you live and you learn, innit? Okay. It is. Oh, fuck. I'm just hungry. I just want my mangoes. I just need to cream my hands because my hands are dry. I got dry. And I don't know what I have at this moment in time. My soul. Oh my gosh. Tap the screen. Like, my fingers keep going over the camera. I don't understand. I don't get it. No, my belly's hurting. I'm hungry. Can't even see me. I want a burger. Actually, I don't want a burger because that's gonna make me feel sick.
Honestly,
Yeah, I feel like I should go now because
what is it? I have to stop off at Sainsbury's and stop off at McDonald's. Just deep in that for a second. Let's just take time out to just deep. That I'm tired, like I'm actually tired, like I don't understand. When I get home, I'm gonna sleep. And what is the... it's 20 past 8. I'm leaving at 8:30. I can catch some Z's, hold on. I got a mess on my jeans. My bad. You can see them in the camera. Oh my god. Anyways, yeah. So basically, cool. So inconsistent. Okay, cool. So I'm gonna bring up something before I go. No, Julia. Go away, Julia. Anyways, what is it? Me being inconsistent on YouTube is no gonna be no more. I'm making sure that what I'm gonna start doing is I've been having a block. So I wouldn't know what to record, or when I record it, I didn't like it, so I would delete it and all of that. So you know what? I'm gonna start taking chances. Yeah, even though I said this is the year for taking chances, but this year is basically almost in the middle of the year. August, October, November, so we've got 3 months left of this year. So let me not even talk about this day. Oh my god, no. Just be consistent from now on. Yes. Yes, sir. We shall. Yeah. Oh, my leg. We shall. Yes, we shall. Taking chances. And that's not even for YouTube. Like, I just need someone, a subscriber, one of my friends, to just beat me up because, just come and beat me up because I haven't recorded a video of me dancing and I've been saying for so long, I'm gonna record a video. Okay, in fairness, I recorded a video, but it just didn't look right. Like my friend, everyone knows a queer, like everyone knows who a queer is. A queer did not record the video right. She recorded it from my neck down. Babes, get a grip. And she beat me up, you know? Every time I got it wrong, she slapped me in the back of my neck for her to record me from the neck down. Like, she's not that short, so I don't understand what the hell was going on there. So I need to record a video for dance. Okay, cool. So every subscriber or people that come on my channel, when you watch this and you hear me talk about dance, I want you to comment in the comment box below. Make sure you post a dance video on your Instagram. In the meantime, make sure you're just you added all my socials, like my Snapchat, my Instagram, because my Snapchat, if you message me, I respond on Snapchat. Instagram, if I don't know you, not even to sound bougie, but if I don't know you and you message me, I probably would just not open it like that. But my Instagram is mainly used for dance, so if I get DMs about dance, I will open it. Like, yeah. Like, sometimes I respond. Like, I think if it was like proper, like, oh my gosh, I wouldn't know how to take it. But I'm more likely to respond to messages on Snapchat from people than Instagram, unless it's about dance or it's a famous person. Like, because I've had conversations on Instagram with a couple famous people. Not to toot my own horn on that, but yeah. Anyways, yeah. Yeah, so I just need to be more consistent. I just need to be more consistent with what I'm doing with life. So yeah. I have a spot in my head, like it's just there. Can't see it though. But, mm-hmm. I've been rambling for almost 10 minutes. Baby, you're all I need. Yeah, you're my G. Bad bitch in underwear. 2020, gonna pull up an egg. Yeah, bitch, I know where you can go. Uber, Uber everywhere. Tell my bitch everywhere. You're getting money everywhere, yeah. They don't even know. Oh, they'll be throwing shade everywhere. I don't even know what to talk about. So, I didn't do opening GCSE results because I didn't want to, and I just didn't see the point. Because GCSEs were a complete shag. I don't mind, it was a complete shag, but we moved, I got into college. So I'm not fussed. I'm not fussy at all. So yeah. I don't usually have this much energy for school, so this, we must be doing something right this morning because I have a good amount of energy. Okay, cool. The wrong time to wear this coat because I am freezing. Absolutely cold. I'm cold. I'm flipping cold. Ooh, it's cold. Anyways, that's beside the point. I've got a scarf, so I'm gonna have to firm this. Anyways, I'm off to my first stop, which is Sainsbury's. I'm gonna go to one near the station, so it's easier. So, yeah. I'm walking through big Croydon. Recorded myself. Oh well. So instead of getting mangoes, I stopped off to get a dumpling. Let me fix the camera. As I said, I got a dumpling, flat dumpling, from the pie shop. I'm gonna eat that with my hot chocolate. So I'm on my way to McDonald's now to get me hot chocolate. And yeah, see you soon. Now if the rain is getting heavier, it's gonna get me mad. But I got my hot chocolate, so I'm happy about that. But it's just raining. Oh my god, my headphones. It's just proper raining. I don't like it. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna go to the station now. So yeah, see you soon. I missed my first train and spilled hot chocolate on me. Gotta wait till 16 bars for the next train. I'm hungry, I want to eat. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but yeah, missed the first train. Actually, I didn't miss it. I got to step on and then the man closed the door. Look at my skin. Yeah, I'm here just chilling. So yeah. For 20 minutes, I knew full well I was gonna get here on time.
I actually left my house at about 8:50.
8:30, I left mine because I stopped at McDonald's. Oh my gosh!
So do I. I took it.
I need to switch mine around. I need to switch it around. I have not got around to doing it yet.
Sorry, no way. No way.
You guys ready?
So funny.
Oh my god, this is.
I'm actually scared already.
Where is going?
I don't even know where to go. Especially
so she yeah, upstairs.
I think so. I don't know.
What? What, say that again? Now you're worried after the arrest.
I've got to cut that out.
No, sorry, I don't fucking get any of this.
He can't leave back.
I don't want to answer it, mum.
What did he do?
He's got a warrant out for his arrest.
Like, I'm gonna have to cut all of that out. We don't play with gang members out here.
We don't fuck with gang members. We do not fuck with gang members.
I hate criminals.
Criminals are evil. Oh my god. Tim! Okay, that wasn't as loud as before, but okay.
What do you mean it's too loud? I'm not the only flexible one here anymore!
I'm not burning, I'm very happy. It was just me and Sarah, you know this. It was just me.
Can your body shape nice? Can it shape like an avocado?
And yeah, you're hard on the outside.
Can you imagine? I never tell that to any other class.
Can you have to cream up your skin? You should cream that one time.
I did, but do you know that when you step out your house, it's going white.
My mum told you to use some fucking hotel lotion. Look at the cream that she's using. Garnier. We're black. Where's fucking cocoa butter?
Listen. Don't ever see people.
Man said I'm scratching it into my body. Man, he look fresh. Everything greased.
Yeah, just sit down, panic, and just balance, panic, and just sit down, panic, and just cut off, ride it.
All right, just.
You don't have an elevator. You got sperm in your face.
Why are you so fucking nasty?
Come on, like I have crutches.
I'm done. I'm actually done.
Oh my god.
Can I
come
like crutches. The times have changed.
What happened? Because my elevator pass has been activated.
Mine's been activated.
Okay, congratulations. Your pass actually worked for once. Do you want to carry on?
Finished for the day. Oh my gosh. Everybody say hi. Excuse me. Everyone say hi.
Hey. Oh, she's not meant to be in it. So delete it.
Who's your friends?
No, they won.
Oh my god, if anyone did that,
this is going on YouTube.
YouTube? You have a YouTube channel?
Yes, I do.
Go, what's your name? Let me find you.
I only recently started it, guys. Stop. One of my friend.
I like songs that I can just like make like do runs with and stuff.
Yeah, go on, pick a song.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
me disconnect.
Of being a college student has kind of taken a toll on me today, but yeah. College is a lot different to secondary. That's what I've noticed. Yeah. But my video is already really, really long, so it's gonna take me long to shorten it down. But I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed my day in the life of a college student, I guess. I didn't really dance today, so you didn't really get any dance footage because I wasn't dancing today. I was just getting to know everyone, but yeah. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, lovelies.